piece of shit. That car can really get up and go.
That's strange. According to the map, we should be running parallel with train tracks or something.
Who the hell cares? We'll catch up soon anyway. Oh, that bastard! I'm gonna nail him once we round this curve! A dead end! That's impossible!
Where the hell'd he go? He's gone!
Did he just drive off the cliff?
There's no way he could cross this suspension bridge.
What? It's him! He keeps pushing us!
How the hell did he get behind us?
Damn! How much horsepower is that piece of junk running with? Damn it! It's like fighting a tank! It's no use! Everyone, get out! It's our only chance!
Polnareff, what are you doing? You can't get out of the car until the rest of us are clear first! You have to hold down the brake!
Huh? Sorry!
Pyrophant Green!
Stop! Pyrophant isn't nearly strong enough to support this kind of weight! You'll be torn to shreds!
Mr. Joestar, with all due respect, I am aware of my own abilities. I am not a fool.
Ah! I get it! You use the car's winch instead of just brute strength!
Not bad, Kakyoin. I got a question for you. You like sumo? Especially deadlocks at the edge of the ring? It's exciting, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm a fan of sumo. But in sumo, it's against the rules to punch your opponent.